Hopkinton Middle School. This is HMS Today, and I'm your host, Nayan Kumar. We hope you had a great break and a great first week back. Let's start off with happy news. Lee Hong, we've heard about you, that you're a good friend. In fact, so good that someone nominated you for a candy-filled water bottle. We'll be in touch. First on the agenda is a Really for Life announcement.
Hey guys, I'm Cammie.
And I'm Liv, and we're here to tell you a little bit about Relay for Life.
Relay is a super fun event where we fundraise to defeat cancer, and now's the time to join.
You and a team can work together to raise money before May 15th that will be donated to the American Cancer Society.
After you raise money, you and your team will be able to enjoy the event. We have lawn games, live music, a dunk tank, and much more fun with friends to support the cause. Last year, we even had KISS 108 DJ the event.
We hope that you will try to raise at least $100.
At the start of Relay, we honor survivors as they walk a lap around the track, and then to close the night, a luminaria ceremony is held. Bags are lit for those affected by cancer, and a speech from a special survivor is given. This part of Relay is always remembered by those there.
To sign up, go to relayforlife.org/HopkintonMA, where you can join as an individual or get some friends together to form a team. You can enter the code word CASH to pay the $10 sign-up fee later. If you raise $100, the $10 fee can be waived.
Email Liv at obradley@hillers.org or myself at cmcdonald@hillers.org if you have any more questions about the event.
Thanks. We hope to see many new faces there.
And to see those of you who did it in the past years back again.
That's a great event. Thanks, Liv and Cammie. Now, welcome back to Mr. Rakuten Fun Fact Friday.
Good morning and welcome to another edition of Fun Fact Friday. Today, it's all about moose. Did you know that moose are the largest of the deer species? They're easily recognizable due to their large, enormous antlers, which can extend 6 feet from end to end. Moose are able to run up to 35 miles per hour. Males are known as bulls, and young ones are called calves. That's it for today, folks. And remember, if you're ever up in the vicinity of Moosehead Lake near Rockwood, Maine, be on the lookout for moose. Make it a great day, be kind to one another, and read a great book this weekend.
Thanks, Mr. Rockwood. Next, did you see our question posted on CAF TV? What goes around the world and stays in a corner? Well, Lainey Vluktovich did, and told us the answer is a stamp. Correct, Lainey, and enjoy your new candy-filled water bottle. Moving on, get ready for the next Rise Up HMS Day. March 20th is an early release day, and we'll be taking a short break from our usual schedule for some fun and interactive time together as an HMS community. Our theme will be global citizenship, and during Hiller Block next week, you will choose which workshops you want to participate in. So get ready to pursue your passions or maybe find a new interest. Also, stay tuned for new segments that will tell you more about what it means to be a global citizen. But first, it's happy birthday time! Happy birthday, everyone, and hi, Kira. You're fantastic. Thank you. Lastly, check out Bella getting her new candy-filled cup. Well, actually, we just found some more cases of our red water bottles, so here we go with those. This week's winner is Lila Harper. Great job. You found the last photo location. Everybody else out there, here's a picture of somewhere in the school. Have you seen this? Send us an email and we will pick a random winner for a candy-filled water bottle. And lastly, and I mean it this time, keep your feedback coming. Pets, selfies, pictures in class, and everything else HMS. See you next week!